Former Leicester to former Leicester. And now here goes Trinder, who is in sparkling form this season, to Hines. Trinder's up in support. Hines goes on his own. And it's the away voices that shout loudest, earliest. Lovely Gloucester try.
Takamuni wins the ball lovely off the line out. And they're able to get in behind some pretty sloppy path defence.
Yules. Here is Priestland. And here goes Watson again with Rock and Nguni in close proximity, held onto by Halaifanua.
He's on the mark.
Let's have another look at this again. There's nothing wrong with the tackle. He times it right.
He's just bridging out men in. They're both on their feet.
It's a good, solid contact. Unfortunately, the tackler just rolls the wrong way.
Still on the wrong side.
And gets himself.
Honig again. Just that little spin before the tackle of Yules allowed him to get the ball away. And that is wonderful. How about that from a tight head prop? John Arfoa with the artistry.
I'm just having a look at this, just wait.
There's nothing wrong with it.
It's a fine play on.
More than any in a season. They are that close to snatching it! They think they've scored.
Stop there. Okay, that's on the line. Tom?
Yes, mate.
The ball touches the line. It is a try.
Into the noise when this is confirmed. First away win of the season, and it's a win that they treasure above all others. Gloucester have done it at the Rec. They're winning away. It's Gloucester with this conversion 22.